Hello, I am JoyFox, and today I will teach you how to speed up your computer in minutes. Simple, anyone can do it. Now, recently you've noticed your PC has been slowing down a little bit. And yes, that happens, but there is ways you can speed it up, and I'm gonna teach you guys that right now. So the first thing we wanna do is we wanna start off going into the temporary files and deleting all the temporary files. So how you do that is you go into the corner of your PC, right click, and then do run. Now once you have run open, what you want to type is %temp% and then click OK, and you have all of these files. These files are not necessary, and you can Control A to select all of them and delete. Try again, and I have Skype opened up right now, so I can't delete it, so I'm just gonna click skip. That's fine. So let's do it for all the current ones. Awesome. Alright, now what we're going to do is we're going to go into the system settings and change our performance. So what we're going to do is we're going to right click on the PC and go into properties. Alright, then we're going to go to advanced settings, performance settings, and then we're going to do adjust for best performance. Then click apply, and you're good. Awesome. All right, what's next? So we want to get rid of some unnecessary startup files or startup programs. Well, how do we do that? Well, first we want to go into task manager. So how do we get to task manager? What you do is you go all the way down, right click, and you'll have an option for task manager. You click it, and yours should look like this. What you want to do is click more details, startup, and you're gonna have all these startups. These are programs that run when you start up your PC. So how do we get rid of, like, let's say Clownfish for Skype? We don't need that. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna click disable, and it should be good. If you want to enable it, you just click enable in the corner, or you can still right click and enable it. All right, so last but not least, we're gonna have CCleaner. Now, CCleaner, I keep saying CCleaner, but it's CCleaner. Now, this, a lot of you might know about CCleaner, but it's very amazing program and it works great. And along with CCleaner, you're gonna also want to get MalwareBytes, which removes viruses and can speed up your PC, because viruses take up a lot and you just generally don't want a virus. All right, so let's open up CCleaner. Okay, so you can get rid of, you know, your temporary files in your Internet Explorer. You can get rid of cache on your Windows Explorer. Get rid of temporary files in your system. All you need to do is analyze, and then you're gonna click Run Cleaner, and you should be good. Also, go to Registry, scan for issues. This is really quick, so all you do is just scan. Give it a second. Wow, we have a lot. Then you're gonna do fix selected issues. You can either back it up, but I usually don't. It's up to you. Click no. 1296, fix all issues, and you're done. So I hope you guys learned something, and I hope your PC has gone faster. Now, thank you guys so much for watching. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys later. Bye.